Yeah, it's my life. My own words, I guess.